Do you know sometimes you can intentionally shoot the images a little underexposed? Let's say you're shooting in low light situation, or you're shooting in a particular situation where you have opened up the aperture completely and you are at the edge of getting the camera shake. Let's say you are getting a shutter speed of 30th of a second or 15th of a second, and you don't really want to increase the ISO, or you're working on a camera which doesn't have a very good higher ISO capability, and you're shooting in draw mode. So what you can do is you can shoot a little bit underexposed. You can use the exposure compensation button, go towards minus, underexpose the shot by one stop, and take the pictures at a higher shutter speed, a relatively higher shutter speed, and later on in your raw converter you can bring it back to normal. You can open up the exposure later on digitally in your raw converter. I'm saying raw converter and not in Photoshop. See, when you do it in raw converter, it's as good as doing it on the camera. So you know that if there is a camera shake, it cannot be corrected later on. But if it is underexposed, it can be corrected later on. So choose between the two evils. So choose underexposure compared to choosing the blurred shot, which just can't be saved.